Hi, what's up guys? So, we just got a new Horizon Zero Dawn The Frozen Wilds gameplay trailer from PlayStation's Paris Games Week, and I'm telling you now, I'm excited. We also got our first look at one of the new machines, which I have to admit, kind of looks like Beerus from Dragon Ball Super, which is pretty cool, but although this trailer is less than a minute, I just want to talk about a couple of things I noticed from it. So, let's get into it. Firstly, I noticed something different about the rock breaker we see jumping out of the ground at the beginning. His wiring was actually glowing purple. Now, we know corrupted machines have red and black in their wiring, while overridden was blue and untouched machines were orange. So this means this is definitely something new that either has something to do with the Banuk or the Thunderous Mountain we saw from the first Frozen Wilds trailer, which I actually think may be a volcano. Though back to the point, I also believe the purple wiring will be a new type of corruption or upgraded versions of machines, because later on in this trailer we also see it on a Snapmore. So what I'm really thinking is the Snapmore may be a Snapmore version 2 as well as a Rockbreaker version 2, which may be stronger, tougher and have some new moves, which would be refreshing for us when going back into the game. Whatever the case, I'm sure it will be connected to the mountain though, and I believe these actually may be a second version of the base game machines. Now, let's get on this new machine with the big ears, 3 sharp claws and a pouncing jump attack and fire breathing capabilities who looks like a total boss. Now I know the machines are usually inspired from real life animals, and I see quite a few people thinking this one may be inspired from a wolf, but from the way it moves and the shape of its ears, it definitely feels and looks more like a big cat, maybe a lynx, bobcat or a mountain lion, though if not, my final guess would be a coyote. Now these animals also live in the real life region where the Frozen Wilds takes place, which is Wyoming, so I believe there is a strong chance that it is based on one of them. I feel this machine is going to take the Sawtooth to a whole new height. It's agile, it's dangerous, it's big, it has sword for claws, fire attacks and God knows what else, but I am looking forward to finding out on November the 7th. It also seems like Aloy has a new outfit shown off in this trailer, if I'm not mistaken, with a short fur cape and gloves that cover her hands as well as her arms. I can't remember seeing it from the base game, so I am pretty sure this is new to the game, though correct me if I am wrong. But that's about it guys, do let me know what you think about the trailer and things that I might have missed. What do you think about the purple wiring and a new cat-like machine? Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video, if so, stay tuned for future Horizon Zero Dawn content, and I shall catch you guys in the next one.